let's say one story. When I shoot film in Germany, I was shooting in Freiburg, Germany, on the Black Forest, beautiful city. You have a university, very important, Freiburg. The famous philosopher Heidegger, it's teaching in this university. Once he spoke about one thing that touched me very, very hard, very, very in the deep. He speak about the black spot. Everybody have a black spot inside. In this black spot, there are all terrible things you possible imagine, or your parents transmit me with the memory in DNA, no? Something it's closing your black spot. If you have a possibility to watch your black spot, you see everything the other people don't imagine. Or imagine when you show something. I have this privilege to watch in my black spot. I watch inside me, and for some moment I'm not Dario Argento. I'm nothing, I'm an entity. I'm here, but maybe sometimes I'm not here, I'm in the other place I'm living. And then I speak with my profound. I speak, and it's good for me, very important to show. Because most of scene of the film are made by the same material of the dreams. And then if you have a good dreams, good nightmares, something good in your side, no? This is your work of the director, because you show all the ideas, no? You watch in the black spot if you do the film is horror film. Or your white spot if you comedies, yeah, of course. But you must to reflect inside, no, just speak with everybody. For this reason, when I do travel, I go alone. I like to go alone, because if you ever with another friend or fiance or wife, you go in front of, for example, a temple, and then you speak, this is a temple, and she speaks, you verbalize everything. And this disappears when you verbalize. Like in the morning, you have a good dream, and you wake up, and then you drink a coffee, and the dream disappears, like a fog. But you are alone. Everybody is still in your memory, and then it's wonderful to show in the film.